Hi, today we are going to check neither the solution is acid or base. First I take it some solutions like baking soda, phenol, salt, milk, detergent, and here some soap water, sugar, and window cleaner like Colin with the indicator of beetroot juice. Add this beetroot juice to the all solutions. After adding beetroot juice to the all solutions, in the baking soda no color change, so it is neutral. In the phenol the color changes to pink, so it is acid. In the salt no color change, it is neutral. In the milk the color changes to pink, so it is acid. In the detergent the color changes to blue, so it is base. In the soap water, the color changes to gray, so it is base. In the salt water, no color change, so it is neutral. In the windows cleaner, like Colin, the color changes to green, so it is base. Thank you.